my team is, first of all, it's global in nature. What we do is we focus on developing advanced process technology, embedding those solutions within Whirlpool facilities, Whirlpool manufacturing processes. Where we have our factories, we also have members there. Typically that either partner directly with our product design centers, sometimes directly in the factory, and sometimes just with our R&D teams. We are partners in a path of developing products early and front loading to solve a lot of the knowledge gaps that would typically be found later in the process, because we want to be proactive about delivering quality, productivity, safety of our product.
A knowledge gap is when you're bringing, like if you're bringing a new architecture to a plant and you have two different designs on the same manufacturing line that you need to integrate that you've never done before. Understanding that complexity and driving solutions around that.
We work with the engineers up front from the beginning to make sure that their concepts are manufacturable. We essentially are the voice of manufacturing in the design of a product from the beginning. If you look at what it costs and the amount of effort that goes into fixing something after you've come up with a design, we save an incredible amount of time and money by being sure that the product is manufacturable from the beginning.
We're getting to our launch with a lot of unknowns removed, a lot of barriers removed. And so what that means is that some of our products are going to be able to go to market faster than before. The other thing that's pretty important to what we do as well is partnering on planning, long-term planning on manufacturing roadmaps, architecture roadmaps, so that we're aligned in one vision and how we build products in the future. And finally, a big piece of what we're doing now is IDX. And IDX is the acronym we have for our initiative in industrial digital transformation.
IDX is bringing data to your problem-solving activities so that we actually go take measurements, see what we can change, see how we can make things improve. The goal is put the data in the right place at the right time.
We know that there's going to be areas where the traditional approach or the simple solution doesn't quite work and doesn't deliver.
What I do improves life for our consumers, especially in the quality area. If you have a good manufacturing system, you end up having much more repeatable processes, your quality improves, and you have a lot happier folks in your manufacturing plant.
It's really about standardizing, but also challenging ourselves on what do we do to deliver what we need for our consumers. I would describe the culture as highly collaborative, being able to be flexible and agile in what you do, and thinking of your work as an objective tied to the consumer deliverables. At the end of the day, we want our consumers to have a direct connection to the product, whether it delivers a family meal, whether it helps keep their home organized. What I'm most interested in is really changing our manufacturing system so that we can build what we need, where we want, anywhere in the world that the consumer needs.